Hi there, my name is Victor Tilson and I'm an independent artist in the UK. Just to take a look at two paintings which I've done recently, just to give you an idea of what I do. And these are little introductory works, only 5 by 7 inches, but I sell them quite good prices on eBay, basically. So if you're looking to take a punt on something, an original painting, something you've not seen before, by all means have a look on eBay and search me. It's Victor with a K, Victor Tilson, and you can see what I've got. Anyway, this is a little 5 by 7 acrylic on a canvas board. So you can get an idea of the size there. I've yet to sign it. I will sign it on the back there for the new owner of an MV. And this is done with a knife, which is a bit of a departure from the usual for me. But I do like knife paintings now and again, because you have to get the right knife to do it. Otherwise, you just don't get the right effect. Kind of like this a lot in that, unusually for me, it's obviously just black and white, but I did put a couple of splashes of colour in there. I don't know if you can see those at all. It's quite ironic because my partner is totally colourblind and can't see anything like that at all. So just looks at it blankly and says, where's the colour? Anyway, so that's the first little one I want to show you. And moving on to the next one, which is kind of on the same theme, I guess, because it's got the spiral thing going on. But obviously this is in colour. Light isn't very good in here at the moment, so sorry about that, but it's a really dull day and I can't get much light in there. Is that a bit better? So again, done with a knife, obviously going around slightly different directions, just highlighted with the black to give it a bit of a nice kind of a spiral look. Again, it's 5 by 7 inches on canvas board. I picked these size boards, by the way, because they're standard size. 5 by 7 inches is pretty standard. So although I sell them unframed, it is so easy just to go into a store and buy a picture frame this will slot into. You won't have to do anything. You can just literally walk in the store. It's a bog standard size and you'll be able to get something to fit it. Nothing worse than buying something and then you can't find what you're going to put it in. It just sits there forever and a day and you just lose the momentum in the end. So anyway, so that is the one. This one I've called Kaleidoscope. Somebody on Facebook commented it looks a bit like a kaleidoscope design, which I guess it does, which is fair enough. So there we go. I think that one's going to go portrait, actually. It kind of lends itself, I think, to go portrait. Yeah, whereas the other one, I don't know, the other one I kind of feel is more of a landscapey way up. So there we go. So that's two little paintings that I've done recently. And as I say, you can find out more about me online. Just search Victor Tilson. That's Victor with a K, T-I-L-S-O-N. And you'll see my website pop up. And also you can look at my other videos on YouTube. Also, please check back regularly, see what's happening. So thanks a lot for your time. Hope you like these and see something you like. By all means, you can get in touch and feel free to share the video. Thanks a lot for your time.